Good morning, students. Hope everyone are fine, right? So in the last class, I sent on PDF that is about the exercise number 2.3, right? That all are the multiplication problems only. So just try it yourself. Okay, even I sent on PDF. Go through that. You will understand every problems. That all are the very easy problems only. Okay. So first main and second main I sent as a PDF. Now we'll start with the third main. Okay. Exercise number 2.3. In that third main, what is the given in the third main? Using a suitable grouping, find the product. You have they given a three numbers production product here, not production. Sorry. So they given a three numbers. You have to find the product of those three numbers. Okay. How we have to find here? That is by using a suitable grouping. Okay, grouping means we have to make a group for two numbers. After that, we have to solve the multiplication problem. Okay, we'll say one by one now. That is 8 into 25. Right? Yes. So here 4 into 329 into 25. We have to make a group here. After that, we have to do the multiplication. See here. So I just exchange these two numbers. That will be the 4 into 25 into 329. Okay. So just exchange the two numbers. First write a 25. After that, write the 329. Both are same, right? Yes. So we have to exchange these two numbers here. That is, I am making a group here. So this will be the group now, right? So 4 25s are how much? It is divided 25 4s are 25 4s are 100, right? 100 into 329. Now, whenever we are having the zeros, just we have to multiply with the one value. That is 329 into 1 is 329. How many zeros are there here? Two zeros. So write here two zeros. That is the answer. Getting everyone? See, if you multiply these numbers, what will happen? 4 into 329. 4 into 329, again it will be a one complicated number. Again multiply with the 25, it will be a lengthy process, right? So for that reason, we have to make the group. Okay, how do we have to make a group here? To get a 10 or a 100 or a 1000, like that we have to make a group here. Okay, in these three given numbers, if you multiply any two numbers, we want the answer as a 10 or else a 100 or else a 1000, like that. Okay, so like that we have to make a group here. After that, multiply with the third number. Okay, so here if we multiply 4 into 25, we'll get answer as a 100, right? So for that reason, I just make that two numbers as a first group. Next into 329. So 25 4s are is a 100 here. 100 into 329 is the answer is here 329. And two zeros are there. Just write here two zeros. Wait a one second. Correct, right? 300. Yeah, correct. So 329 into 1 is 329. Two zeros are there. So write two zeros here. Like that we have to make a group and multiply the given problem here. Okay. So next we'll move to the next problem, that is B1. What is the B question they given here? 5 into 155 into 20. See here. So which number, which two numbers we have to make here group? See, if we multiply those two numbers, we want the answer as a 10 or else a 100 or else a 1000. Like that we want the answers. See here, 5 into 155, is we get a 100 here? No. Again, 5 into 20, 25 is how much? 25 is 100. So we can make that one. That will be the 5 into 121 group. Into 145 is another group. Now multiply, so not 120, only 2. Now multiply 25 is 100 into 145. What is the answer?
145 into 1 is 145. Here 2 zeros, write 2 zeros. Right here. So 4 into 25 is 100 into 329. So 32,900 here. 5 into 20 into 145. That will be the 100 into 145. The answer is 14,500 is the answer. 14,500 is the answer. This is called as the using the group. We are doing the multiplication. Okay. So next we'll go for the seat problem. That is seat 1. 8 into 234 into 125. Okay. 8 into 234 into 125 here. First make the groups here. Okay. 125 into 8. How much? 125 into 8 is 1000. Like that we have to make a group here. 8 into 125. And into 234, that will be the year 1000 into 234. Yes. So now 234 ones are 234. Here 3 zeros. 3 zeros are there. Write a 3 zeros. Okay. Like this we have to do the multiplication. It's the deep one. What is the deep question here? 5 into 4,562 into 2. Again, make a group here. That is nothing but what? 5 into 2 here into 4,562. Now, 5 twos are how much? 5 twos are 10 into 4,562. Now, multiply and write here. That only one zero is there. So just write a 4,562. How many zeros? One zero. So write here one zero. So what is the answer we got here? 45,620. 45,620 is the answer. Okay. So next one is a eat one. Eat problem. Eat one. What is the eat question here? That is 2 into 4,897 into 100. Right? So, just now multiply here 2 into 500, right? So, 2 into 500, what is the answer? First 2 here, 2 into 500 as a 1 group, right? Next, into 4,897, right? 5 twos are how much? 5 twos are is 10. 2 zeros here, 4,897. Now, what is the answer here? 1's are, you have to multiply with the 1, same answer you will get 4,897. How many zeros here? 3 zeros. So write a 3 zeros. That is the answer. So what is the answer now here? 48,97,000 is the answer. 48,97,000 is the answer. Next, F. Last problem of the third way. 4 into 5,635 into, sorry, 2 here. 5,632 into 125. Now, 4 into 125 into 5,632. Now, multiply here. 4, 5 are 20, 2 carry, 8. 8 plus 2 is 10, 1 carry again. 4 into 4, that will be 5. 5 into 5. Now, only multiply with the 5, not with the 500. Multiply this number with the 5. That will be the 5 twos are 10, 1 carry. 5 threes are 15, 15 plus 1 is 16, 1 carry. 5 6 are 30, 30 plus 1 is 31, 3 carry. 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 3 is 28. How many zeros here? 2 zeros. Write 2 zeros. So what is the answer we got here? 28,16,000. 28,16,000.
Okay. So this is the way to multiplication by a grouping. Okay. We have to make a group here. After that we have to do the multiplication. Because to make a simple. Okay. So if you make a group here, then it will be a multiplication is very simple and very shortcut method. And within a short time of a time, we can do the multiplication here. Okay. If you didn't done the grouping, then it will take a lengthy time or a long time. Do the multiplication. Understanding? For that reason, we have to make a group and after that we have to do the multiplication. Okay. So we completed the third main. Now we'll go for the fourth one. Fourth and fifth are the word problems they given here. Now observe the fourth problem. That is, there are 5,467 apartments in a society. Each apartment pays ₹525 for a maintenance per month. How much amount is collected every month for a maintenance? Okay.
What we have to do here? See, but what is multiplication only? So first thing is, how many apartments are there here?
Total number of apartments, right here.
Fifth one, right? Sorry, fourth. Total number of apartments. Total number of apartments is
how much? How many?
That is 5,467.
Next one. What they given here? Each apartment pays ₹525 for a maintenance per month. Okay.
The amount given by each apartment that is equal to ₹525
they given. Okay. That is about the only per month. How much amount is collected every month for a maintenance?
Right now, so we have to find the total amount. Total amount collected for every month. That is equal to question mark.
We have to find that one.
How much money collected for every month?
That we have to find.
So by using the multiplication only, 5,467 into 525. Now do the multiplication. 5 sevens are 35. 5 sixes are 30. 30 plus 3 is 33. Next, 20 plus 3 is 23. 5 plus 25, 25 plus 2 is 27. 2 sevens are 14, 1 carry. 2 sixes are 12, 12 plus 2, 1 is 13, 1 carry. 2 fours are 8 plus 1 is 9, 2 fives are 10. Next, again 5 sevens are 35, 3 carry, right? Next. 5 6 are 30, 33 3 carry, 5 4 are 20, 20 plus 3 is 23, 2 carry, 5 5 are 25, 25 plus 2 is 27. Now add all the values here. 5, here 7, 3 is 11, here 10, 20 here, 5 is 7 and here 8, 2. Right?
So how much money is collected for? Is there any wrong? Okay, once again we'll observe here.
5 sevens are 35 and 5 sixes are 30, 33. 5 fours are 20, 20. Wait once again.
We'll check the answer. 2.23, right? 2.3 28,70,175. Yes, it's a correct. Okay.
So what we have to write here? Before this problem. Sorry, not before. After this problem, what we have to write here? Therefore, the total amount collected for every month is 28,70,175. Okay. Therefore, the total amount collected for every month is 28,70,175. Like that, you have to write the sentence. Getting everyone? Okay. So now we'll go for the fifth problem. What is the fifth one they given here? Observe fifth one. The cost of one LCD TV is rupees 67,890. And what is the cost of the 24 such LCD TVs? For one TV, 67,890 rupees. For 24 TVs, how much cost? Just multiplication. Okay, we'll do that. Fifth one, last problem of the 2.3. Last problem, the fifth one. Cost of one LCD TV. That is equal to how much?
They given a
rupees 67,890.
Okay.
Next. Cost of 24 LCD TV. That is equal to question mark here. Okay.
Cost of one LCD TV is rupees 67,890. Next, cost of 24 LCD TVs, question mark.
Now, do the multiplication. 67,890 into 24. Okay. So, now, if you know the 24 table, then do it directly. Otherwise, some people, most of the people don't know the 24 table.
I know, right?
So, in that case, do the separate numbers. That is a 40 into 0, 4. Next, 4 times are 36. 4 8 are 32. 32 plus 3 is 35. Next, 4 7s are 28. 28 plus 3 is 31. 4 6 are 24. 24 plus 3 is 27. Next, plus 2 into 0 is 0. 2 9s are 18. 1 carry. 2 8s are 16. 16 plus 1 is 17. 1 carry. 2 7s are 14. 14 plus 1 is 15. 1 carry. 2 6 are 12 plus 1 is 13. So that will be 0, 6, 13 here. 9, 12, 6, 1. So what is the cost here?
Write the answer here.
Okay. Therefore, cost of 24 LCD TV is 16,29,360. Okay,
16,29,360 rupees. Cost of the 24 LCD TVs. Okay, so we finished the exercise number 2.3. Now we'll go for the exercise number 2.4. 2.4 is about the only division is there. Hope everyone know the division. How to do the division? Everyone know. Already you studied in the 4th standard, right? So, we'll start with the first division only. That is 2.4.
Before 2.4, I'll give some examples for the division. Okay? Try it yourself. 2.4 is also very easy.
I just give one example here, that is a
2, 3, 4, 2, 4. Division with the 24. Division problems. Okay, before 2.4, we are doing these some examples. Now, observe here. So, here 24 is there. Right? So, what is this called as the? This is whatever you write inside, no? That is called as the divided. It is a divider, and here a quotient, and here it is a reminder. Okay, remember these things. Okay, so now observe here, 24 is there, here 23 is there. So 23 is the smaller than the 24. In that case, we have to consider the three numbers at a time. Okay, we have to consider this whole three numbers now. 234. Now, 24 nines are how much? 24 nines are 216. Right? Now do the subtraction here. 14 minus 6 is 8. 3 minus 2 is 1. 2 minus 2 is 0. Now take the here 2. Right? Now 24 sevens are. 24 sevens are how much here? 168. Now cancel the values. 12 minus 8 is 4. 8 minus 7 1. 1 minus 1 0. Next 144. 24 6 are 144. Here 0 0 0. So what is the remainder here? Reminder is 0 and quotient is what? 976. Quotient is 976. Reminder is 000. Getting everyone? Now another one example I give here. That will be the 46,128 divided with the 153. Okay. So now observe here, 461 is there. So we have to consider three values only. Now we don't do the 143 table, right? We have to multiply and check. See here, 143 into 2. That will be the 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 1s are 2. Like that, we have to multiply and check the answers. 143 3s are 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 4s are 3, that is 4. Right? Next, 143 4s are. 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 7 here, 4 1s are 4, plus 1 is 5. Right? So now, here 4s are greater than the 461. Right? We can't take the greater than this number. Right? So now what we will take here? 143 3s are. Right? 143 3s are is 429. Now subtract here, 11 minus 9 is 2, 6 minus 3 is 3, 4 minus 4 is 0. Now take here a 2. Okay? So 322 is there. Right? So 322 means we can take 143 2s are because 3s are is a 429. It is a greater value. 2s are is a 286. We can take this one. That is a 143 2s are is 286. 12 minus 6 is 6. 12 minus 9 is 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. Now take here a 8. Right? So now which value to take here? 368 is there. Again 3s are will be the greater value. Again take a 2s are value. That will be the 286. 8 minus 6 is 2. 16 minus 8 is 8. Yes, 0. So what is the remainder we got here? Remainder is equal to 82 and quotient is equal to 322 is the answer. Quotient is 322, remainder is 82. Like that we have to do the division problems. Okay. So the homework is solve the exercise number 2.4 in a HW. Solve the exercise in a exercise 2.4 in a HW as well as complete your CW. That is also homework. Complete your CW up to till 2.3 and 2.4 you have to solve in the HW first main. Okay. So we'll continue in the next class. Thank you everyone.